babe.
Hey, everybody. I'm sorry if I've been out of commission today, but I got kidnapped and put in that gun barn. You know, to be honest, I kind of miss it. I mean, they treated me pretty good. They fed me. It was the first time I ate without having to prepare it myself in a while. It's tough for a New Yorker. I felt safe in there, you know? Armed.
So, I made it. Are you excited?
I'll tell you one thing. I was getting cold in there. And, I'm not gonna let that happen again. From here on out, I'm gonna keep all my quarantine clothes on. At all. Makes sense, right? Okay. All right. For a while, I thought they were gonna do me in, but then I realized they were just as scared as me. You know, these survivalist types. They were like, I don't know, maybe it's the haircut. I gave myself this haircut. I think they thought I was with the FBI. But I convinced them I wasn't. I think one of them might have recognized me. But I kind of learned something from them. Just preparedness against the unknown. So from here on out, I'm gonna keep all my clothes on. I mean, I confess it. I thought the upside of kidnapping was the fact that I didn't have to do this Instagram takeover thing. I just, you know, it's just not my thing. Everybody online talking about who they know and all their followers and name dropping and everything. You know who's a terrible name dropper, by the way? Sting.
Hello, sweet girl. Silkiest snake. Let me test out the snout here. Do, 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 do. Yep. Sounding good.
What the hell is that? They're after me. Well, it was nice while it lasted. It's gonna be okay.